So now we're gonna cut some shanks. Take this last little piece and we're going to cut it in half for soup bones.